Okay, now back for the next part, which we're gonna do the very first job of episode 2. Yeah, they have tore this place up. Go up to that cave. Climbing up this is just the way up to that cave.
Sorry, pal. This cave's empty. Got any other ideas where he might be?
Head for the hut. And where the waypoint is, it's the way up to the hut.
Finding someone or something off here. I'm starting to think the miners might have got to him.
You might be right. They come in and be all angry and yelling, and he'd be all peaceful, and they just get ticked. Then he'd try to find a middle way, and they just go crazy and smash everything up, and then haul him off.
Where do you think they might have taken him?
They got him. My master's a goner.
Maybe we should get Bentley on the line. Looks like there might be a way up using that cliff below. Shouldn't be a problem.
Just keep an eye out for that gyrocopter. I'm positive it's what gave away the guru's position.
Good tip. Thanks, pal.
We have to go to the place where Murray's master is being held. Ignore this guard.
They're drilling into everything. Ayers Rock, King Canyon, Wave Rock, the cultural insensitivity is sickening.
This is where Murray's master is being held.
You must be the guru. I'm a good friend of Murray's. He's come asking to be released from his training.
Hold on, what was that hand on?
Sure, I'll just bust you out of here and we'll go talk to him.
Hi, I'm your son, Bata.
You seriously won't leave without your gear? Yeah, I can see that the miners have really done a number on your land here. As for your walking staff and moonstone, me and my gang have a real talent for stealing back things that were wrongfully taken.
Thank you.
No, we won't. That's from Sly 2. We're doing Murray first. Gonna head into this cave. And we'll do this when I come back for the next part.